Good morning, I'm Jim Mann from REDUX Yucatan Properties. Welcome you to our second installment of affordable houses for under $100,000 in Yucatan. Today we're in a little sleepy fishing village between Chilim and Chaberna to look at a beautiful little beach house that's for sale, a block off the water right here. The lot is 12 by 50 meters deep. It's a very large lot, and the owners own the lot beside it over here for sale also. So if you choose to, you could purchase that lot also, which would give you a lot of options as far as building, adding additions, or have your own compound. The house itself is really cute, and I can't wait to show you. Come on, let me show you the inside. Whether you're looking for a vacation home or you're looking for a permanent place to live, this is a beautiful little home in a quiet little fishing village. About a block away is the beach. The rooms are very bright, very open, very spacious, and there's always a wonderful airflow. To my immediate right here is one of the bedrooms. This is the master bedroom, and if you can see, there are a lot of windows for a lot of ventilation, a lot of light. It's a big room for the beach, so you have lots of space here and lots of fresh air. Right off here is the master bathroom. The master bathroom is really nice. It's large and really beautiful. As this is the only bedroom in the house, if you notice, there are lots of hammock hooks here, so you can have lots of guests to come stay. But you have the option here to build a second floor with a master suite. With a master suite, you can see the ocean, and the breezes in the nighttime would be incredible. But that also gives you the option also if you buy the second lot next door. This is sort of a great room we have here with a living room, dining room, kitchen area. And off here, we have the guest bathroom. So it's really good living space, open space. This is the backyard, the back terrace. Wonderful place to sit there at nighttime to have friends over, to have a drink, or just sit and watch the stars set at nighttime. The house has lots of opportunities and lots of options, as I said before. There's plenty of room back here to put a wonderful pool, or if you choose to purchase the lot beside it, you could build a pool or even another house if you wanted to. Just one block away is the access road there, which will take you right to the beach and the water's edge. This is a great little vacation investment house. This is one you really need to see. I'd like to take this time to introduce our head agent at the beach, Louis Cardenia. Louis is one of the best guys at the beach. Not only does he live here, but he knows all the residents and he knows all the homes are for sale. And he can find the house for you if you tell him what you want. He's really good at it. He's an expert, he's a professional, and he can find any house that you want at any price. So if you have a question, either contact Louis or myself, and we'll make sure that you find the right house here at the beach. I wanted to thank you for joining us today to look at affordable housing here in the Yucatan for $100,000. I want you to stay tuned to see what we have for you, from not only from beautiful little beach houses to wonderful colonials in Central. Stay tuned and see what surprises we have for you next time. Until next time, I'm Jim Mann with REDUX Yucatan Properties. We'll see you soon.